Bollywood actor and entrepreneur Sunil Shetty is massively loved by his fans for his optimistic demeanor and for his illustrious cinematic journey. He commenced his acting career in the year 1992 with the action film Balwan, alongside 90s superstar Divya Bharati, and is a household name. The actor shared to the press that he got rejected from heroines and directors because of his dark complexion. No heroine of the 1990s was ready to work with him, as back then people did not want to see any dark-skinned heroes playing a prominent role. He felt dejected, however, Sunil Shetty did not give up and kept fighting to leave a dent in the Bollywood industry with his commendable acting chops. He is counted among the most successful stars of Bollywood today, and in his career of more than 32 years, Sunil Shetty has acted in over 100 super hit films like Hera Feri, Dilwale and Khel No Ordinary Game, to name a few. Sunil Shetty recalled that he did not get cast for many roles as he was not fair enough and had a dusky complexion. Back then, the entertainment industry did not embrace seeing any dark-skinned heroes play lead characters. The perception was completely different in the early 90s, resulting in multiple rejections. The actor says things are changing now in Bollywood, and both the audience and the people from the film fraternity are now embracing diversity and paying more attention to artist caliber than their skin tone.